Hi, I'm Tim from Tim's Garden Centre. I'm about to do a potty mix trial. I've got three bags of potty mix here, and I've already noticed a problem when I've watered the potty mix to start with. Have a look what we've got here. That's nice and moist. That's nice and moist, so it's accepted the water. Look at this one. Absolutely bone dry. So if you're buying this potting mix, this one comes from Woolies, you're in trouble right from the start.